Hello, welcome to this Connect series video on Amazon Sidewalk. My name is Erling Simonsen, Product Marketing Engineer for Connectivity Products, and I'm a guest host today for this Connect series video. So today I have two customers with me who also works on Amazon Sidewalk. First out is Martin Jacobsen from AirThings. So Martin.
Hi Erling, yeah, thanks for having me. I'm Martin Jacobsen, System Architect at AirThings.
And then I have Joseph Reddy from Tag & Track.
Hi Erling, thanks for having me. So I'm Joseph Reddy, I'm the CTO of Tag & Track.
Oh, that's great, Joseph. Thanks for coming on the show here. Martin, what type of products are you making at AirThings?
Well, at AirThings, our goal is to empower people to breathe better. So the first thing that you need to do and able to breathe better is knowing what you breathe. And we enable this by providing air quality sensors. Sensors that measure things like carbon dioxide, volatile organic compounds, temperature, humidity, pressure, things like that. And it's simply providing products that enable you to breathe better.
Oh, that's interesting. And how about Tag & Track, Joseph? What are you guys making?
So at Tag & Track, we are developing the next generation package tracking solution. So we are helping pharmaceutical companies, food and beverage companies, and others who need to know where the package is as they are being delivered in the last mile to the customer. In addition to the location, they also need condition monitoring, for example, cold chain tracking and things like that. So we help enterprise customers gain visibility into the supply chain as their products go through the supply chain all the way to the end customer.
That's interesting. So let's talk about the Amazon Sidewalk and the connectivity there. So Martin, why did you choose Amazon Sidewalk as a connectivity protocol for the AirThings sensors?
So we want the customers to get the most value out of their products, and that means they need to connect the devices. Connected devices draw a lot of power though. And usually how companies tackle this is by providing some kind of custom network solution. And Amazon Sidewalk gives you an already made standard way of doing a long range, low power solution. And it means that we can cut out this gateway that you're otherwise stuck with. And cutting that out, it not only simplifies for us, it also simplifies for the customer so that they can save money using the device that they already have from Amazon, but it also saves the hassle of an extra device. In addition to like long-term, it's also reducing electronics waste.
Well, that's an interesting point. So Joseph, would you see it in the same way as AirThings here with Tag & Track?
Yeah, absolutely. I think, I mean, for us, we are looking for essentially coverage over the whole wide area. And so today, if you want to do tracking outside your home, you have to rely on a cellular network, which is obviously more expensive and power hungry. We are looking to do very small, low power, low cost tags that can do the tracking, and having Amazon's deployment in the country would really help us track our packages across the world eventually, I'm sure.
Oh, that's interesting. And Martin, why did you choose TI for connectivity and Sidewalk?
Well, we want to provide a lot of customer value, right? And we want to focus on this. And TI enables us to actually focus on this by providing simple, ready-to-go solutions for our developers to start with. And our devices are battery operated, so we know we need silicon that's really low power, and TI has always been great at this. At the same time, TI enables us to try out many different options. If we want to try out different MCUs, different radio protocols, or just different feature sets, TI allows us to do this within the same software ecosystem, meaning that we can reuse the code that we have, and we can focus on what's really important, providing customer value.
Sounds like a good idea. So the low power part, Joseph, I guess it's important for Tag and Track as well, but are there other reasons as well as to why you would go with TI for connectivity?
Yes, yes. So low power is very important to us because we are focused on very low power and very thin batteries. But yeah, in addition to that, we are looking for a dual mode solution, both BLE as well as sub gigahertz. So, you know, TI is one of the only semiconductor vendors who can do that with best in class radio performance and low power performance for both the Bluetooth Low Energy and sub gigahertz radios. And yeah, as Martin said, having a common software software development kit that will span both the radios really makes it easy for us to do the product development.
So just to kind of conclude and wrap this up, Martin, so what is really your product with Amazon Sidewalk solving in the marketplace?
Well, I think there are different technologies such as Wi-Fi for connecting your device up to the cloud, but it's not really low power. And Amazon Sidewalk steps in here as a secure, low power way of connecting battery operated devices to the cloud without the hassle of these gateways. And I mean, that's really what you want, something simple. And in terms of our product, I mean, we are then allowed to fill the need that our products are supposed to fill, providing insight in this data-driven life that we live today.
So those are interesting comments there, specifically on the data-driven part. How about you, Joseph? What's your product solving in the marketplace specifically with Amazon Sidewalk?
Yeah, so specifically we are providing enterprise with visibility into the supply chain in the last mile as their products go to the customer. And we are providing condition-based monitoring for cold chain delivery. So there's a lot of pharmaceutical products as well as patient-centric clinical trials where they need to do traceability all the way to the end customer. So that's what we are providing, and there's also applicability to food and beverage and other market segments where this could be useful.
Yeah, sounds like a very interesting product you both have, actually. I'm looking forward to see both of those in the marketplace as this ecosystem grows and more products come out to the market. And welcome to the TI ecosystem. And the Amazon ecosystem here. Thank you, Joseph and Martin, for coming on the show here. And I'm excited to see where Tag and Track, AirThings, and TI will take Amazon Sidewalk in the future. For more information on TI and Amazon Sidewalk, see ti.com/AmazonSidewalk.